example, in Charlotte, when we first started working with her, we used a lot of pictures and images of her to show off her forehead. You know, Charlotte had a grill on her forehead. And people saw that as a disadvantage, but I showed it as an advantage. But if you notice and go back to all of her early pictures, all of her pictures are with her hair pulled back. Okay? So we don't want to hide that flaw. We want to work that flaw. Okay? And I basically sold her as the latest model BMW from Europe.
He and I have our hair pulled back. Just so you know.
Yeah, but I mean, that's the perfectly honest and truth is that's what I sold her as a new European model.
Have you approached artists that have had that same mindset that they think it's just that easy to just get on YouTube or just to get on the internet and it's that simple?
I talk about this all the time and they feel like they can do it without me and they don't need my expertise. And I advise them to go ahead and give it a shot. You know, I don't want to depress anyone from trying anything that they feel like. As a matter of fact, I had an artist I talked to about 4 or 5 years ago, very talented young lady, gospel singer that I wanted to sign. And they decided not to sign with me. And I was a little bit distorted because I thought I offered something that they couldn't get anywhere else. So I basically told her, hey, you guys go ahead. You can either take 5 or 6 years to get there, or maybe a year and a half with me. And 5 or 6 years later, they're still not there. And they keep calling me and asking me for advice and what do I think they should do. And I've gotten to the point now that, you know, I don't consult people or give them free advice. I mean, I would love to go up to Ricky Anderson's office and ask him for an hour of his time and he not charge me. But it don't roll like that, you know. You know, the only advice I can tell you is that don't discourage them. You need to do is talk about this marketing. If you need to do with nothing else, that's what you need to remember. Always remember that the internet is a double-edged sword. Okay, it can cut you just as much as it can help you. You have to be very cautious how you upload your music and what you do with it. And make sure that you get the proper codes to know what's being stolen from you. Just put time, energy, and effort into anything that you do. And get good advice. That's all I can do.